That was last week on Friday, when Senator Anyong'o threw himself into the ring to wrestle for the Kisumu County governorship. A move that has not only ruffled feathers at Governor Jack Ranguma's team, but also caused jitters in rival camps. Suspicion is rife among the aspirants that owing to Senator Anyong'o's perceived closeness to ODM leader Raila Odinga, the old professor might just earn himself a free party ticket to host Ranguma.
First of all, I want to say that everybody has got a democratic right to actually vie for any seat. Professor Anyong'o has been running for a while. He is a seasoned and long-standing politician. But I think having served the people for over 30 years with very little to show in terms of creation of jobs, in terms of improvement in education, or in terms of improvement of health, especially in Kisumu when he ran the health docket, I don't think that he can hoodwink anybody that he has got any new idea. If he did have any new idea, he's had 30 years to actually bring it to the people, and he has failed to do so.
Only yesterday, a section of the media reported a meeting between some 10 ODM governors and the party leader at a hotel in Naivasha. The governors, amongst them Kisumu's Jack Ranguma and Cornel Rasanga of Siaya, pleaded with Raila to assure them of a free and fair party nomination process. But that appeal seems to have rubbed Ranguma's deputy cum opponent in the 2017 polls the wrong way.
Is it not that they have no faith in the nomination process, or is it that they themselves know that they have not done the work they're supposed to do on the ground and therefore afraid that they're not going to be nominated by the people and therefore they want to look for free tickets from the party leader?
ODM, tuko pamoja. Na uteuzi itafanywa kwa njia ya kidemokrasia.
Though Raila has repeatedly assured aspirants of credible party primaries, some contestants have remained skeptic, citing the caliber of political heavyweights gunning for the party tickets.
After all, they could go to Naivasha. I could go straight to my brother's bedroom, but I don't do that because I know I cannot get it through that way. My only way is to ask the people of Kisumu County to be able to elect me fairly.
Siaya Senator James Orengo, who attended Nyong'o's launch last Friday, is rumored to be eyeing the governor's seat too.
Is the governor a person who takes resources from the people for his own personal good and comfort? Or is somebody who is required to bring progress and development to the people where they live?
Talk is rife that an Orengo candidature may complicate matters for Governor Cornel Rasanga, who is also struggling to extricate himself from accusations of corruption and mismanagement.
Some people who are afraid of 2017 elections come around to sponsor hooligans to, you know, spoil the game.
Ouko Kusa, NTV.